Yep.
Alright guys, on the tone in less than 3 seconds, everyone goes. Here we go guys, A-Main race right now. We have TJ, Ryan, Romel, Castro, Heidi, Gabe, Mike, and David. Look guys, racing on the track right now, looking real smooth and clean start guys. Castro had a slight error right there that she came, but he is back on it. Watch out for the bridge, guys, and it's cleared up. We got TJ now out in front, followed by Sagisi. Romel hot on his tail, though. We have Heineke not too far behind, trying to get past Castro in front of him. Gabe on the red SC430. Keep it going, guys, keep it going. This is a 6-minute race. We have 5 minutes and 10 seconds left to go. TJ around the 907 fastest lap. Ryan 908. Romel 939. Castro 968. Gabe 962. Alright guys, looking really smooth right now. You have less than 5 minutes left in this race. We have TJ out in front driving that orange and gray NSX. In the 2 spot, Ryan driving that CLM new Ferrari. Driving right behind Castro. By TJ. guys, less than 30 seconds left on the clock. We got Mike and Gabe right now on the same lap. Mike, Gabe. Let's see, Mike right there in front of you is Gabe. He can take over his position with 10 seconds left. 10 seconds left. All right, guys, last lap it looks. Keep on going until I...